My name is Robert. I'm a second year economics major and I'm taking my international management minor. I was able to do two exchanges this summer, one in Germany in Schmalkalden for 3 weeks, and one was the Hungary work study for 6 weeks. I really recommend exchanges because it allows you to sort of see different cultures and do some traveling, but you're also earning course credits. So over this summer, I've been gone for about 3 months and was able to complete 4 classes, which was awesome. I learned a ton about the EU and about international business and international trade. And I really learned a lot about myself and some of the people that I did the exchanges with. Some of the highlights in Schmalkalden in Germany for me were the Schmalympics and the Midnight Sun Lecture. It was really cool to stay up all night in a lecture, and they gave you free beer and some energy drinks and stuff like that. So it was a really cool experience. And in Budapest, just being able to be in the city and seeing something like that for so long was such a cool experience, and I got to meet a lot of people and I had really meaningful work experience. It definitely beats working in Lethbridge and working in Canada, so I recommend it.